my dear students, this is the part 6 of chapter 2, whole numbers. Before going to the next topic, let us have a bit of revision. In part 5, I taught you how to find the product by rearrangement of the numbers. Some of you were not able to do it properly. So, I thought to have a look how to group the numbers so that you can do it yourself. I have given two examples, and as classwork, I have given two sums to do. You do it as classwork and submit it to me. First number I have taken 5 into 4 into 1, 999 into 5. So I can make group of 3 numbers also. So 5 into 4 into 5, I have made it, made a group which will give 100. 5 into 4 is 20. 20 into 5 is 100. 100 into 1999, which will give us 199900. In the second example, I have taken 5 into 1037 into 10 into 2. Here also, I can form a group by 3 numbers, which is 5 into 10 into 2. This will give us a round number 100. 5 into 10 is 50. 50 into 2 is 100. Into 1037 equal to 103700. Now let us use different properties of whole numbers to find the product of numbers. Here one question is given, find the value using distributive property. Question number 1 is 649 into 8 plus 649 into 2. 649 into 8, here 649 is 8 and 8 is B plus again 649, so it will be again A into 2, 2 is C. So I have got A into B plus A into C. What is A into B plus A into C? That is equal to A into within bracket B plus C. So in place of A, I shall write 649 into B, I shall write 8. In place of C, I shall write 2. So 8 plus 2 within bracket, I have to do the addition first. 8 plus 2 is 10. 649 into 10 is 6490. In the second example, 6529 into 29 plus 6529 into 71. 6529 is common, so I shall assume it as A, 29 as B and 71 as C. So this will give A into B plus A into C, which is equal to A into B plus C. A is 6529 into B is 29 plus C is 71. 29 plus 71 is 100. 6529 into 100 is 65290. क्वेश्चन नंबर थ्री, 6001 इंटू 172 विद इन ब्रैकेट माइनस 6001 इंटू 72. सो 6001 इज कॉमन, वी शैल एज्यूम इट एज ए, सो वी हैव गॉट इट एज ए इंटू बी माइनस ए इंटू सी विच इज इक्वल टू ए इंटू विद इन ब्रैकेट बी माइनस सी. इन प्लेस ऑफ ए आई शैल राइट 6001 इंटू बी इज 172 माइनस सी इज 72. 6001 172 माइनस 72 इज 100 विच विल गिव अस 600100. इन एक्सरसाइज फोर अगेन आई हैव टेकन वन एग्जाम्पल, 552 इंटू 19 माइनस 552 इंटू 9. सो 552 इज कॉमन, सो आई शैल एज्यूम इट एज ए. ए इंटू बी, बी इज 19 माइनस ए इंटू सी, सी इज 9. A into B minus A into C is equal to A into B minus C. A is 552 into B is 19, C is 9. 19 minus 9 is 10. 552 into 10 is 5520. Next question is, find the product using properties. I have to find the product of 853 into 92. 853 can be expanded as 800 plus 50 plus 3 into 92. So I shall write it as 892 as one group plus sign, then 50 into 92 another group plus sign, then 3 into 92 another group. After multiplication of 892 I got 73600, then plus 50 into 92 is 4600, 3 into 92 is 276. If I add all these three quantities, I shall get 78476. Let us check another example, 1009 into 283. 1009 I can break it as 1000 plus 9 into 283. 1000 into 283 is one group plus sign, 9 into 283 another group, 283 into 283000 plus 9 into 283 is 2547. After addition it will give 30847. Let us see third example, 599 into 71. 599 I can write it as 600 minus 1, 600 and minus 1 into 71. I can use the distributive property, 600 into 71 minus 1 into 71, which will give 42600 minus 71 is equal to 42529. Let us check another question, find the values using properties. 3297 into 999 plus 3297. If we have quantities like 999 99 9999, then this is the way you have to solve the problem. What you have to do, you have to write like 3297 × 999 plus 3297 × 1. You have to write 1 into the quantity given, we have taken as A. That is 999 is B and 1 is C and 3297 will be A. So A into B plus A into C, which is equal to A into within bracket B plus C. Now 3297 × 999 plus 1. C we have written 1. 999 plus 1 is 1000. So 3297 × 1000 is equal to 3297 000. Question number 2729 × 49 plus 729. As I have told you earlier, if we have quantities like 999 49 99 999 499, then what we have to do in the second term, we have to multiply the quantity A by 1. So 729 × 49 plus 729 × 1. 729 is A, 49 is B, again plus 729 is A, into 1 is C, which will give us A into within bracket B plus C. So A is 729 into B is 49, C is 1, 49 plus 1, 50. So 729 into 50 is 36450. Now question number 3, 49 × 34 − 49 × 32. 49 and 49 both are common, so I shall assume it as A, 34 is B and 32 is C. So 49 × 34 is A into B minus 49 × 32 is A into C, which is equal to A into B minus C. A is 49 into B is 34 minus C is 32, which will give 49 × 2 is 92. I have given you some problems as homework. So question number 1, find the value 7909 × 98 plus 7909 × 2. So 7909 is common for both the terms. So 7909 you take it as A, 98 you take it as B, and 2 you take it as C, and try to solve the problem. For question number 2, I have given you hint, find the product using properties. So 4980 × 507. 507 you can expand it as 500 plus 7. For question number 2, 117 × 897. You can break it as 100 plus 10.